Vanderbilt is lined up to kick the ball off first, and we are ready to go. And it's a short kickoff. Number 27 fields it at the 19. Broke away from one. Now we'll get to see how this quarterback can do today as he comes out onto the field for the first time. Today we get to see one of the most exciting defensive players in college football. Guys, your thoughts?
Brad, this linebacker is a pretty good football player. He's a very dynamic player and the undisputed leader of this defense.
This kid's a monster against the run, and he's also very good in pass coverage. I just don't see this team running for many yards with this kid in the front seven.
You're right, Coach. It's not going to be easier.
Heck of a play by the quarterback.
When you bring a lot of pressure, you're going to leave yourself open out there relying on your secondary and your linebackers. You're just hoping they can make plays. That time, the defense lost. The offense won.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 25. Tennessee comes out with an I formation. They hand it off. He dukes it. That's a great tackle at the 21-yard line. Number 28 picks up about 4 yards on the play. They line up at the 21. Second and 6 coming up here. The ball line up in an I formation. Here comes the pressure. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. From the 28-yard line, third and 13. The defense lines up with six DBs. Looks to pass. Stepping up. Looks. He rifles it to the right. Found his man. Touchdown, Tennessee. Terrific pass, and the wideout hauls it in for the touchdown.
Brad, the wide receiver's route was the key on that play.
You're right, Kirk. His route running really has improved, and the quarterback has been throwing his weight a lot more.
And they line up for the point after. Here's the kicking team to try the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. With less than 4 minutes to go in the first, the score, Tennessee, 7, Vanderbilt, nothing. Number 93 gets set to kick this one away. He kicks it off. Number 25 has it at the 5, at the 30. So now we'll get to see the offense come out of the field for their first drive of this game. The offense will start at the 37-yard line. The Commodores set up in the gun. He looks to throw on first down. Surveys the field.
Caught.
He's tackled at the 41-yard line. So they execute and move a little closer to the sticks.
Yeah, completing those short passes is the key because it lulls the defense asleep a little bit. Then you can launch one big one downfield for a big gain.
It's second and six. Ball on the 41-yard line. Vanderbilt goes with the ace set here. They hand it off. And he's taken down at the 44. The back gets three on the carry. They line up at the 44. It's third down. Vanderbilt comes out in the shotgun. Here's the option. He makes a pitch, and they'll get him in the backfield. The quarterback trying to do a little too much by himself.
Hey, maybe next time he'll get it out to the back so he can do something with it.
And they're ready to punt this one away. Number 27, back deep to return.
Number 27, back to return.
He gets it away. Number 27 takes it at the 21. Their last drive ended with a touchdown. Let's see what happens on this possession. They'll get the ball here at the 23. Number 28 lines up as a single back, throws to the middle, and it's the tight end.
You know, it's really easy to overlook those guys on the line.
Yeah, the defense came after them, and those linemen held them long enough for the quarterback to throw for a first down.
First and 10.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
The ball come out in the ace formation. Little handoff. Tries to juke. And he's level at the 49-yard line. Number 28 comes away with 5 yards on the carry. It's second down. Tennessee sets up in the eye, again with a carry. They'll bring him down at the 46. He picks up the first on that run.
This is what is called the old counter play. You see the lineman pull one way, the play is designed to go the other way, and here the tailback picks up nice yardage and another first down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Tennessee comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. He spins. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. Well, the defense really put the clamps down on that run.
Boy, Brett, great effort up front by that defense.
Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 48-yard line. The ball line up with three wide. Tackle at the 47-yard line. Number 28 picks up a yard on the play. That'll bring up third down. Third down. Number two with three wide receivers. He drops back, throws it, and he's got him on the run. And he's all the way down to the 22-yard line. Heck of a catch by the wideout to pick up a nice chunk of yardage.
This kid is a very special football player. He can make the catch over the middle in traffic, or he can take it the distance using his speed. He can do it all.
They line up at the 22. It's first down. Tennessee comes out with an I formation. And they'll bring him down behind the line. Loss of one on the toss play.
1 yard loss on the play.
We've got a second and 11. This is the eighth play of this drive. The ball go with the I formation. Play action. Steps up in the pocket. He throws it. He's got the fullback. Well, coach, a short pickup on that pass play.
It was, but you know what? As long as they've got those guys getting open underneath, it'll take a lot of pressure off those offensive linemen who are trying to hold their blocks.
Third down, 4 yards to go. Small on the 16. Number 28 lines up in a deep back, high formation. Little handoff. Tackled for a loss. They didn't let him get anything going on that play.
No, they didn't. Heck, they didn't even let him get back to the line of scrimmage.
So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Tennessee can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. He gets it up, and it's through the uprights. Number 93 is lined up to kick this one off. He sends it off. That kickoff wasn't very good. Here's the call.
Illegal procedure on the kicking team. The ball is marked at 35.
Hey, Kirk, how wide is the field?
About 53 yards.
53 and a third yards. You mean to tell me that that kicker can't kick it between there? Come on, kid.
First and 10.
The Commodores are lining up with three receivers. Drops back out first down. Looking, he throws. Brought down with only one man to beat. That one worked pretty well.
It's a good job here by the wide receiver to get open. He created good separation from the defense.
It's first and 10, ball on the 46-yard line. Hand off to the right. And down he goes at the 45. The halfback picks up a yard. Second and 9, ball on the 45-yard line. The Commodore behind the shotgun, bounces off a would-be tackler. He's taken down at the 42-yard line. Number 27 gets 3 yards on the play. They line up at the 42. It's third down. Tennessee brings in the nickel here. Moves up in the pocket, throws it to the outside. It falls incomplete. Here comes the punter looking to boot this one away. Number 15 is the deep man awaiting the return.
Number 15, back to return.
He punts it away. It's a high kick. Signals for a fair catch. Nail down the punt at the 4-yard line. A good job on their last drive, getting three. Let's see if they can get some more on this drive. So they'll take over now in the shadow of their own goalposts. Number 28 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Away. He's got an opening. And he's tackled in the open field. And he busts a big one on this defense.
The way this halfback is running the ball, I'd put a few more guys in the box there defensively to try to stop him.
We've got a first and 10. The Volunteers line up with two tight ends. throws off his back foot, takes off a tackle, and he gets peppered. He caught it, but the reward was minimal.
I don't know, Brad. I don't know what the quarterback saw, but hey, at least it wasn't a sack or an interception.
From their own 23-yard line, it's second down and 8 to go. He drops back. He looks. He unloads it. Catches it. They'll bring him down at the 30. That's a 7-yard gain.
7-yard gain on the play.
Third down. Tennessee lines up in a shotgun set. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
Instead of running around the defenders, he ran right into them.
I don't think it mattered if he ran left or right or over the top. They just lost the battle up front.
Tennessee lining up the punt. Number 27, the return man. Number 96 punts it away, and this one's got some distance. Number 27 takes it at the 21. They're just about ready to get this drive started. After their last series had some promise, but it ended with a punt. This drive will start at the 25. Number 27 is the single setback. He drops back. Stepping up, throws to the middle. Oh, great catch. And he's tackled at the 47.
That was a pretty nice play by the receiver to go up and get that pass.
Yeah, the pass was a little bit high, but this kid had no trouble adjusting and making a great play.
It's first down. The Commodore line up with four wideouts. He passes it, and they make the stop at the 48-yard line. That was a good completion there.
Yeah, I really liked the good, clean routes they ran on that play.
They line up at the 48. Second and 5 coming up here. Nickel defense, drops back to pass, lets it fly. He's hit and taken down. Gain of 6 on the pass, and that's good for a first down.
This is a hard play to contain if you're a defensive player. If you give him too much of a cushion, then the quarterback can hit the receiver with the short routes. If you stay on top of him, then he just might try and beat you deep.
First down. They line up in the shotgun. They'll throw again. Defense hasn't stopped him yet. Throws. And they couldn't hook up on that one. He might have been looking to run and didn't secure the ball.
Sometimes you see young players do this. This is something you have to work very hard to be able to overcome.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. The Commodores with four receivers. Defense looking for his first incompletion this drive. Oh, man, did he take a hit. They didn't get much on that pass.
You know, this defense is too quick for plays like that to work. You got to mix them up a little.
The Volunteers bring in the nickel package. It's tipped, and that one's fallen incomplete.
Number 81, the intended receiver on the play.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. Number 10 is back in the gun. drops back. Looks. He's under pressure. Sacked. And they'll turn it over. They took a gamble, but they lost.
Well, that gamble could really end up hurting them, because if the opposing offense scores, then everybody is going to be pointing the fingers at that old coach.
They'll set up shop at the 47. Number 28, alone in the backfield, steps up in the pocket. This one is incomplete. Number 28 was the intended receiver on that pass. That'll bring up second down. They line up at the 47. It's second down and 10 to go. Ace backfield. Looking to throw. He's going left. He snags it. He's tackled in the open field. Tennessee calls a timeout. They line up at the 49. Now it's third and six coming up. Number two with three wide receivers. Looks to pass. Looks. Rolls to the right. Here comes the pressure. He's brought down at the 43. Vanderbilt will take their last time out. Tennessee, ready to put this one away. Number 96 is waiting for the snap. Number 96 punts it, and he really got a leg into this one. Calls for the fair catch.
Personal foul. Kick catching interference on the kicking team. 15 yards from the spot of the foul. First down.
First and 10. Ball in the 23. 4 wide. Handoff to the right. He's taken down at the 37. We've played a half of football here, and our score is Tennessee 10, Vanderbilt nothing. We're ready to start the second half as the teams are lined up for the kickoff. Kicks it away. Number 25 fields it at the one. Juke move. And now we'll see the offense come out onto the field for their next possession. They'll start this drive at the 26.
First and 10.
Number 10, back in the gun, back to pass, intercepted. Brought down at the 18-yard line. Not a good decision there. Why'd he even throw that pass?
Well, it's a good job by the corner of sitting back and reading the quarterback's eyes. Good job of disguising coverage as well.
This quarterback is a gamer. He comes to play every game.
The quarterback couldn't have asked for much better field position than where they're at now. The volunteer set up in the gun. Rolls right. He looks. Throwing right. They'll bring him down at the 5. Kirk, what do you have for us?
Well, that catch put the receiver over 100 yards. He's been one of the quarterback's favorite targets all game long.
It's first and goal. They're inside the 20. The defense looks confident. They held him to a field goal on their last red zone trip. And he gets the touchdown. And the halfback took it in for the score.
That young man has proven to be a valuable member of this squad. If he keeps running like that, he'll find himself in the end zone a lot.
So the kicker lines up for the PAT. And he converts the extra point. Over 4 minutes remaining here in the third quarter. And the score, Tennessee 17, Vanderbilt nothing. Number 93 looks ready to kick this one off. Decent kick. Number 27 fields it at the 3. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out onto the field for their next possession. They'll get the ball here at the 32-yard line. Number 10 with 3 wide receivers. Drops back to pass. Moves up in the pocket. The ball is tipped.
Dangerous, dangerous throw there. Give credit to the defense. They did a good job out there. This quarterback thought his man would be open, and boy, he was wrong.
They line up at the 32. Second down and 10 to go. Vanderbilt comes out in the shotgun. Throwing right. Incomplete. Number 25 was the intended target, so that'll make it third down. Third and 10. Ball on their own 32. Vanderbilt in a 4-wide set. Number 10 unloads. Caught. And they make the stop at the 44-yard line.
Oh, boy. That is a nice play on third down. The quarterback found his receiver, and they connected on a big play.
Big? That's an understatement, Kirk. This completion keeps the kick team off the field and gives them a new set of downs.
First down, 10 yards to go. Number 10 lines up with 5 wide out. They'll throw on first down. Slings it left. Got it to his receiver. The 10. Touchdown, and it ain't over yet. They made that touchdown look really, really easy, Coach.
And that's what you get when you practice hard all week long. Practice makes perfect, my friend. And that was as close to perfect as you will get.
Here's the kicking team to try the extra point. And he hits the PAT. So with less than 4 minutes to go in the third quarter, the score is Tennessee 17, Vanderbilt 7. And ready for the kickoff. And this one's a short kick. Number 27 takes it to 15. The offense with a lot of success through the air on that last drive as they moved it down the field for the touchdown. This drive will start at the 37-yard line. Tennessee lines up with three receivers. First down, looking to throw. Surveys the field. They'll make the sack. It's second down and a long ways to go. Ball on the 30-yard line. The ball line up with a single set backfield. He drops back. Looks. Throws it to the outside. Number 15 with the interception. Brought down with only one man to beat. That INT puts him in a position to make this a game.
Yeah, they really needed that. That's a huge boost to morale.
You're right, Kirk. Now they got the big M.O. move on their side.
Good field position here. They'll start this drive inside their opponent's territory. Ace backfield. They'll throw on first down. He looks. Gets past the tackler. And he can't get away from the pressure. From the 26-yard line, second and long. From the gun. Back to pass. Wants to throw outside. That's incomplete. And there's a penalty on the play. Let's see who it's on.
Holding on the offense. 10-yard penalty.
It's about time they called him for holding. He's been holding on to jerseys all game.
Scooter, these refs could probably call holding on every play if they wanted to. These guys get away with a lot.
It's second and long. Ball on the 36-yard line. Number 10 has four receivers lined up here. Throwing right. Picked off. Tackle at the 38. Number 25, he's still down, and it looks like he's in a lot of pain.
Number 14, now in receiver.
They'll take over at the 38-yard line. High formation here. Play action. He's rolling right. Looking. He's looking for his man. They'll bring him down at the 40-yard line. They'll get two on that one.
Gain of two on the play.
From their own 40-yard line. It's second down and eight. They'll work from the shotgun. Here's the give. He's hit and got away. Tackle made at the 44-yard line. Number 28 gains about 4 yards on the play. From their own 44-yard line, it's third down and four to go. The Volunteers come out in the ace formation. There's a play fake. Surveys the field. He throws it, and it's the tight end. Tackle at the 33-yard line, and a nice pass to the tight end.
Yeah, this is what I like. Move the ball down the field. Use that nice and steady intermediate passing game.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. Tennessee comes to the line with three wide. He looks to throw on first down. Throwing right. It falls incomplete.
He just overthrew them on that one.
Quarterback has to make those passes. You can't overthrow a guy like that.
In second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 33. Tennessee comes out with an I formation. Breaks one. And he's taken down at the 24.
What sprung this play was some pretty good blocking up front. They read the blitz and picked it up nicely.
They'll line it up again on third down. Number 28 is the single setback. They'll try to get the first on the ground. Tackled for a loss. And that was a good stop by the defense. They got him in the backfield.
That's a great example of quickness by the defensive line. It allows you to break away from those blockers before they have a chance of moving you away from the play.
Fourth down. This will be about a 42 or 43 yard field goal attempt. It's up. And he got it. And he's got to be happy about that kick.
Oh, no question. This kid is just a solid kicker.
They line up to kick this one away.
Number 27, back deep to return.
He sends it off. Number 83 takes it at the 4. He jukes him. The offense heads out onto the field. In their last series, they opted to try and convert a fourth down, and they came up short. They'll go to work at the 29. Number 27, the lone back. He drops back with the spin, and he takes a big hit at the 26. They line up at the 26. Second down. That's three down and one to go. Our score is Tennessee 20, Vanderbilt 7. From their own 26-yard line, second down, 13 yards to go. Vanderbilt comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Looks to pass, down the middle, and it's incomplete.
How about that defense?
Well, that's why he's on the field, to make plays like that.
So that'll make it third down. Third down.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
The Commodores line up with trips right. Looking to throw. He looks. Here they come. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. And he's causing some problems for that offensive line, no doubt about it. That was his third sack.
Yeah, well, he's just outsmarting the blockers. And physically, they just can't match up to him.
They come out in a punt formation. Number 27 will be the return man.
Number 27, back deep to return.
He puts it away, and it's a great kick. Number 27 fields it for 37. It's a little late in the game to be punting with a two-possession deficit, don't you think, Coach?
I think so, but this coach has a lot of faith in his defense.
The problem is that he needs his offense to step up and put points on the board. And they can't do that when they're catching wind on the bench.
Tennessee goes with the ace set here. Play fake. Looks. Pressure coming. And he's going to come up with a sack. It's second down and a long ways to go. Ball on their own 37. This sellout crowd is really making a difference now as these guys can't even call the play. Looks to pass. He steps up. Once and all, going deep. And he can't hang on to it. He put a little something extra on that throw and the receiver mishandled it.
He needed oven mitts for that one because it was a hot tamale.
From their own 37-yard line, it's third down and a long way to go. The ball line up with a single set backfield. Drops back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Looks. Throws back across field. Catches it. He gets hit out of bounds at the 49. They'll get a good chunk of yards on that play, but they're still looking at fourth down.
Maybe that will perk these guys up a bit and get them going on the next drive.
Tennessee, ready to put this one away. Number 38 is back awaiting the punt. Number 96 punts it, and he kicked this one pretty well. Signals for a fair catch. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. What do you guys think this offense has to do to get their team back in this game?
Well, Brad, they still have two possessions. I think they have to get into the end zone on this drive.
No doubt about it, Coach. Time is running out, and if they want a chance to win this game, then they need a score right here.
He drops back. Looking, rolling out to the right side. Number 10 delivers. Someone got a hand on it. Number 83 was the intended receiver on that pass. That'll make it second down. They line up at the 20. Second down. He drops back. Moves up in the pocket. He's hammered and he lets it go. And he tackles him hard at the 25. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did, and he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in pay off.
Third down, 5 yards to go. Ball on their own 25. Vanderbilt comes out in the shotgun. He's looking to pass. He's under pressure, and they got it. Coach, what do you have for it?
Well, that last sack gives him 4 in the game. He's really disrupting the offense.
Well, Coach, he's doing more than just disrupting the offense. He's putting them in second and third and long situations. That is a definite momentum killer on offense.
They come out in a punt formation. Number 27 is back deep to return. Number 94 hunts it away, and this one's got some distance. Number 27 fields it at the 34. Well, these guys must have some faith in their defense, fellas.
Yeah, if this team has any chance of coming back in this one, they need to stop this offense for a 3-and-out right now.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. The ball line up in a goal line formation. Gives it up the gut. He's taking bake move. Brought down at the 38. He plows ahead for a 2-yard gain. The Commodores are going to take a timeout, and they'll have 2 remaining. 2nd and 8 coming up here. Ball on their own 38. Tennessee comes out with 2 tight ends. They go with a run. fumbles the ball, and the offense will recover. Vanderbilt will call a timeout. That was their second timeout. It's third down and five to go. Tennessee comes to the line with three wide. Looking to throw. Throws back across field. It's complete. Sheds a tackle. And he's tackled at the 41-yard line.
They can pretty much watch the clock tick away after that first down, Kirk.
Yep, I think they pretty much can wrap things up now.
Let me tell you, though, both teams battled pretty hard today.
This was a fun one to watch, Coach.
From the 41-yard line, first down. Tennessee lines up in a goal line set. The Vols come to the line with their jumbo package. Tackle made at the 39-yard line. Number 28 picks up 2 yards with a carry, so that'll make it second down. Vanderbilt takes a timeout. Congratulations to our players of the game. Both of these young men should hold their heads up high today. They line up in the jumbo set. Again, he went by him, and down he goes at the 33-yard line. Number 28 gets 6 yards on the carry. That'll make it third down. This defense faces another third down. High formation here. Let's it go. It's tipped. Almost intercepted. They just couldn't capitalize on the bad pass.
Yeah, I thought the defender had it, but he couldn't get the pick.
Fourth down, and they'll attempt the field goal. This one is from 50. It has the distance, and it's right down the middle.
Yo, this kid is not your average kicker.
You know, I was wondering if he's going to get a chance to kick one of those. We saw him warming up from 60 yards before the game.
Yeah, he has the leg to do it, and I'm going to tell you, that was a nice kick.
Tennessee is ready to kick it away. Kicks it away. Number 83 fields it in the end zone. He jukes. Guys, what do you think about this situation?
There is just too much ground to make up and not enough time, Coach.
Yep, they played very well today, Kirk. This game is a lot closer than the score on the scoreboard is showing right now.
The offense will start at the 24-yard line. The Commodores have 5 receivers on this play. Under heavy pressure.
Number 15 makes the sack. 9-yard loss on the play.
He hustles the troops to the line. Vanderbilt lines up in a shotgun set. Surveys the field. And they get the sack.